So I took this to go get printed, and I got there and found out that I misunderstood them. They in fact do not want them on the stretchers. They want them removed from the stretchers, mounted on gator board. So I'm gonna take them off and mount them. Iron on, and it got on really fast. Smelling. I don't want to burn anything down, so I'm turning it off. What are you? Are you like some of the chroming from here that's coming off? Oh, did I break you? No. Maybe I broke a different one. Yeah, that one's broken. Broken. These are going to end up with so many holes in them by the end of this year. Okay. Do I mark you? You're three. These are already marked, so why not? I don't think it'll make a difference. it's busted. This piece of wood is really hard. Yeah, barking them. Three busted. None of them are gonna come out. Which one were you? You're 2-1. Thank you. it's also just the quality of these staples. They're thinner, maybe more brittle than the ones that I've been using in New York. Jackie sneeze. Yeah, broke that one. One. It shouldn't make a difference, but okay, I'll plug the iron in now. I just remembered I have to go actually get the. I'm gonna staple the canvas on top of this one down here. I suppose I should probably. This is the one I already did, which I'm considering acceptable. Thank you. Okay. Actually overheated right now. My goal here, let's take, oh fuck me, nice effort to try to keep things clean, and then one thing messes it all up. Okay, let's think this through. Things up, Marco. Way to go. Let's take you and there. No, we can do this. And you are 305 or 6, 305 or 6. 305. We're gonna call you 305. And you're 501. So that is 196. That's basically 98. And you 230. 230. Two thirty, and you are 401. This is 170. So it's basically 85.5. Let's just do a quick eyeball measurement, make sure that that actually makes sense. 85.5 and yeah, 85.5. Okay, so I then need to go full length. Right, good. Gonna take the approach of just centering it on 400. So there's just a hair on either side, and then 85 and 315. Same up here. Basically pulling that to like 400.5. I mean, it's not going to be accurate to a half a millimeter anyway, so it's kind of wishful thinking regardless. Okay, so so 98. Again, I'm gonna sort of center you. 98 is right there. 98 is 402 is right there. It's close to exact, actually. Used to this kind of tape at all. I don't know how many times this is gonna adhere. That's a real question I have. Because it's not the usual stuff. Okay. Even compared to a traditional tape dispenser for a double stick, this is actually easier. Because you're able to have this little tail. Something to consider. I'm pulling it off in the handling of it. I'm also getting it on my fingers, which could produce a reaction. Through. stand above it. Oh, you are really sticky, aren't you? I suppose that's good. What I care about more than anything is whether it's straight, right? This wants to come. It's pretty close. It's pretty close. And how about you? How are you on the north-south department? It's pretty close. Okay, that's as close as I'm gonna get, isn't it? This might be too low tack. Yeah, this is probably too low tack. I need to get a stickier one. A little bit more than 85. 87. I should have done it this way, shouldn't I? 84. Somewhere between 87 and 88. 86. So this is actually narrower at the top? Yeah, it is. It's 1 millimeter smaller at the top than it is at the bottom. Is it? No, I don't know. We're gonna let this go as is. This one's 400 exactly, so 85. Okay. exercise man that Jackie is exercising too. It's very shallow. I don't know if he's picking up on the microphone or not, but I can hear him all the way in the other room. Pandemic life. Okay, let's run this down. It's like 86. And this is an 85. It's an 86. It's an 84. Five, 86, 85, 85. Uh-oh, wait, what? You're 94. 95. Why is this one so much longer? Uh-oh. What the fuck? I thought these were all supposed to be exactly the same. Oh no, this is 305. It is 305. Okay, I'm crazy. I'm not measuring. I'm not even looking at my measurements. Okay. Why is this off? We want 98, not 95. And we've got 95 and 100. So it needs to come down. But that's 98. That's more like 100. So is this more like, no, it's 95, 95. Okay. That's kind of right on. That's 308. Yeah, it's a little bit bigger. This one's a little bit bigger. This is four. So I'm gonna just mark you as four right here. Four. 25. So I need to seven, 308. I think I just have to put it. A little under 305. It's more like 99. Still in the same place, basically. over backwards.
Now, fuck you.
Not even fucking close.